Just into the newsroom, another 5,600 Hoosiers have tested positive for COVID-19. And that's according to the numbers just released by the State Department of Health. The exact total of positive cases is 5,606. 27 new deaths were also reported. Locally, Tippecanoe County reported 193 new cases. There were no new deaths reported in the WLFI viewing area. For a county-by-county breakdown, head over to our website, WLFI.com.